I actually feel like a proper YouTuber. I have the typical YouTube set. Finally. Hi guys, it's Ayesha here, or some of you all know me, Ayesha Shasha. So I have been doing a little bit of shopping on a beloved website of mine. It's called Wish. If you don't know about Wish, where have you been? Wish has been around for ages. It's an app where you get a whole heap of cheap stuff, which comes from China, so it takes like 3 weeks or so to arrive. And I have had great success on there. People will diss Wish. People will be like, nah man, Wish is just, it's just not for me. And I'm like, I don't know where you're shopping, but where I'm shopping, I'm happy. So anyway, I have been looking on there for some new wigs because boy, some of my wigs have been looking rather tired, for want of a better word. So I thought I would just revamp my wig drobe and get a couple of new ones. Everyone who knows me knows that I just love my wigs, okay? I've got so many different styled wigs. Some of them could be in better condition than others, let's be honest. This one's actually become one of my favorites. It was from my lovely friend Shanali. Hey girl. She just sent it to me in the post. She was like, I bought this wig. I don't even need it. I've never even worn it. You have it. And I was like, okay. This is giving me some serious Mary J. Blige vibes and I'm here for it. This is what they look like on the website, and they have arrived now. So let's get started. And I just want to say, like, even though I am an avid wig wearer, like I wear wigs all the time because I have alopecia, so like I don't really fancy getting my bald patch out, so I wear wigs all the time. I am by no means somebody who is like, oh, I need to try and make this look natural. It's fairly obvious that this is not natural. It's fairly obvious that this did not grow out of my head. Like, I'm not trying to fool anybody, you know. I don't really care. That being said, I have been looking at some videos on YouTube and I feel like I've kind of like just been out of the wig game really, because I've just been like plonking them on and not really doing much else to them. I mean, I will like sort of style them and I will beef them up a bit because I do like my hair to be bigger, but I haven't been doing the whole like making your own baby hairs and slicking it down and laying it and all the rest of it and like plucking hairs out of the parting to make it look real. I haven't been doing any of that. And I'm looking on YouTube and I'm like, these girls are kind of putting me to shame. And all of a sudden my wigs just started to look like really unnatural and I was like, okay, maybe I should start doing that. So I'm not gonna do it today because
ain't nobody got time for that.
I will consider it. I will consider it. Because yeah, I love my wigs, and maybe it's time I started wearing them the 2018 way rather than the 2011 way, which is just plonk on and done. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. We're gonna start off with the black one. They're both the same style. I bought them in black and in a beautiful wine red. So we'll try this one on first. Now don't laugh at me now, okay? I've got my wig caps on. Yes, I said caps. I have two on. Wanted to make sure that there were no bald patches showing because, like, they're just embarrassing. One day I'll do a video about it, but that day is not today. So here it is in the bag. Let's plonk it on. I did take this one out and have a little look at it, and I did run my fingers through it, and then I thought, oh, actually, I'll save it for a video. So I haven't, like, properly, you know, beefed it up or anything. I literally just sort of took it out, had a little flick through it, and then put it back. So This is what the parting looks like. So, not trying to fool anybody. It's a wig. It feels really nice and bouncy, really light. Very, very silky smooth, very, very soft. And this wig, I believe, was £9. £9 for a wig. Thing is, if you're paying £9 for a wig, you can't really complain. Do you know what I mean? Like, you can't really expect amazing quality from a £9 wig. But this ain't even bad. Oh, hang on, I'm stuck. Bam! Okay, let's fix her up. There we go. Here she is. So this is fresh out of the bag. What do we think? And also, I think that she needs a name. So please do comment below what we should call this girl. She needs a name. She needs a name. I really like her. Like, I think that she looks lush. However, there's a couple of things. Number one, I do wish that there were combs in the front. So I'll have to wear it with the bobby pins just pinned in there. That's no biggie, but it's just something that I wish that it had. And number two, this is too long. Like, I can't be dealing. Like, I would never have a fringe like this. So that is gonna need to get trimmed. If I don't zhuzh it, then it just looks too flat. And like, that's just not me, innit? Like, I like my hair to be zhuzhed. So, yeah, I definitely need to do the other side. Bam! I think she's ready. For me, anyway. I think she's ready for me. Because, like, this is how I like to wear my hair. I like big, over-the-top, unnecessary hair. Because I don't care about it looking natural. Like, when would my hair ever, ever grow with this kind of texture? It just wouldn't. Like, who am I trying to kid? That needs to come out. There's a little knot there. Yeah, like, who am I trying to kid? It's a wig, do you know what I mean? Like, I don't care. There we go. Oh, I like that. Now she needs to be christened. What should her name be? Answers in the comments, please. Let me know what you think. £9, you know, that is not bad at all. Sheds a little bit, but I think all wigs tend to do that before they settle down. So, I ain't mad. I ain't mad one bit for £9. Yes, please. Right, let's try on the second one. That moment when you realise that your iMac lets you down background-wise. It just turned off in the middle of the video. And I only just realised. In three. Oh, hello. Oh, not again. Sorry. Right, here we go. In three, two, one. Bam! Oh my God, I'm Jessica Rabbit. Now, usually I would have a dark root, usually. But I'm trying something new. Oh, she is luscious. Look at that bounce. Oh my God. Do you know what, for a £9 wig, like, let's just reiterate, it's a £9 wig. Like, it's pretty good quality. For not even a tenner, like, you can't really complain. When I cut my bangs, what I do is I don't just cut like that because it'll be way too blunt. I tend to hold the scissors diagonally like this, and yes, I know these aren't hairdressing scissors, but I'm just using what I have, okay, don't judge me. But I just hold my scissors kind of diagonally like this, and I sort of like use this part of it there in the center, and I just sort of shred up and down, up and down, up and down like that, and I go down diagonally. And I find that that just sort of feathers it out rather than just cutting it bluntly. that could still be a bit shorter. Also, try not to take too much at a time. It's better to work with smaller pieces. There we go, that's better. See, it does shed quite a bit. It does. But it was £9. Cause I'm worth it. Ooh. Oh, hello. I mean, can we just, from this to this? Oh, I like that. Oh, yes. Oh, volume. You know when you inhale as you're spraying? Yeah, don't do that. For £9, I could forget all about my alopecia. Alopecia gone. Bye, alopecia. What do you guys think? What do you think? What name do you think that we should call her? Let me know in the comments, okay? And also let me know which one you preferred, the wine red or the black. It's really hard for me to say because, like, I'm feeling myself in both. I'm just looking at my mirror here and in the phone and I'm like, wait. Did my screen just let me down again? Why can't it just stay there and look pretty? I don't know if you can even read what it says. It says Ayesha Shasha, but why can't it just stay there? Why is it gonna like spoil my video? The red makes me feel really like fiery, and like the black just makes me feel really sexy. Like, and I'm also really loving the length. I think as well for the price, you're getting a lot of length. So it's a yes from me. Do you know what I mean? Like if I wanted to, I could like, you know, pick out the parting and try and make it look a little bit more realistic and stuff. But I mean, I may just like add a little bit of coloring just there, just to get rid of that little piece just there. But like, as I said before, I'm never trying to fool anybody into thinking that this grew out of my head, because it didn't. It really didn't. And a lot of people do think that the wigs I wear are my natural hair. Trust and believe, they are not in the slightest. Because as TLC said, you can buy your hair if it don't grow. That's what I did. I got the receipt. So it's kind of mine. Anyway, guys, thank you so, so much for watching this video. If you'd like to see me do more reviewing videos like this, then please do let me know, because I have a whole heap of things that I can review. Let's just say I've been doing a bit of wishing recently. So I've got quite a few things to come that I would happily review for you guys. Let me know in the comments which wig you preferred, the red or the black, and what names that we should call them, because every wig needs to have a name, okay? Take care, guys, and don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed this video so that you never miss another one. Take care, and I'll see you all soon. Bye! That would look quite cute up as well, actually. That would look really cute. Did I not shave? I didn't shave my armpits. I'm so sorry.